Hi friends, let me give you the introduction to Java language. Today I will explain about history of Java language and how Java language came into existence. In the year 1991, James Gosling and his team wanted a programming language for their project. For your information, James Gosling was a software programmer who was in Sun Microsystems, which is located in USA. First, they thought of using C or C++ for their project, but both were system dependent and hence they wanted a new language which is system independent. What is system dependent? If a program is written in Windows operating system using C or C++, the same program cannot run in any operating system like Unix or Mac or Linux. This phenomena is called system dependency. Hence they wanted a new language which can run in any operating system which is regarded as system independent. It means WORA, write once, run anywhere. So they have developed a new language. It is system independent and it was initially called Oak. Since this name was registered by some other company, later it was renamed as Java. Now currently this Java language is owned by Oracle Corporation. Now I'll explain about how Java came into existence. James Gosling and his team were used to consume a lot of coffee while developing this language. They felt that they were able to develop a better language because of the fine quality coffee they consumed. So the coffee had its own role in developing this language, and good quality coffee was exported to the entire world from a place called Java Island. Hence, they gave the name of the place for the language as Java, and the symbol for Java language is coffee cup and saucer. Thank you friends for watching. Please subscribe.